Hi, John.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning. Thank you so much for joining and taking your time.
Yeah, no problem.
Can you tell us who you are and who Skanska is? We can see that on your helmet.
Yeah, my name is John. I'm the general concrete supervisor for a project here in Malmö we're building. Skanska is one of the leading construction companies in Sweden and throughout the world. So this is just another one of our projects here in a new hospital being built in Malmö at the moment. We're currently monitoring them, I'd say, about 3 times a day, because even when it comes to striking the formwork, we need to know when it's reached. So our goals are 70% in maturity wise. At the moment, we're starting to cast this. This is going to be an electrical room, so we're casting today. So the first question on Monday morning.
And how is it in general to work with the Maturix system on a job site like New Malmö Hospital?
Yeah, it's proving really, really good. It's because it's there's so many levels to the hospital. It's see yourself, like, it's not exactly, that's our site office. So to get from the floor each floor back up onto the concrete slab, or every time anybody asks you, can you strike the formwork or check the temperature gauge, I don't have to be running up and down and back into the office every time. So it's quite good. It lets me just check it on the phone directly, and I have an answer for them in within 30 seconds. So it's proving very, very efficient to us and making our life a lot easier.
And have you, I mean, have you had any, funny experiences suddenly seeing any, sudden drop in the temperature,
Probably one of the
dipping?
funnier ones was I guess one Sunday evening, sitting on the sofa at home, and just we had a casting Monday morning, and I was like, oh, cooking the dinner, and next, I was like, I'll just check to see where the temperature is at, and it was below minus 15 degrees. So dinner wasn't had that evening, so I had to call some of the guys for a favor on a Sunday night, and all the power, because we had electrical heating at the time, had gone out. So yeah, Sunday night was there was no nice dinner to be had, so we all had to come in on site, and that was one of the benefits that, yeah, I could just check it while I was cooking dinner at the same time, so it's quite cool. Definitely highly recommend it, especially if you're someone that's out on site a lot and you're very much, hands on the project, or the project is over a long distance. You can't be back in your desk within 5 minutes or so. It's definitely the best way to go.
Okay, that's super cool. I'm super happy that you like to use the product, and we are, that you're gaining a lot of different various benefits using the sensors. So, I
Yeah.
think that was the few questions from our side, and thank you so much for joining and taking your time.
Yeah, no problem.